Hey, what's up, YouTube? Shag Place here, coming to you with my very first Madden Draft Champions video. And in today's video, we're going to try to give the Cleveland Browns their very first win of the season. Now, I'm sorry, Cleveland fans, in advance, but you guys are 0-6, so we're going to have to give this video a little bit of a silly challenge. So, without a doubt, let's get into the coaches round. And we start off the coaches round with Jason Garrett, Andy Reid, and Dan Quinn. A West Coast offense, 4-3 defense, West Coast offense as well, and a vertical offense. Now, on my ultimate team, we did start off with Dan Quinn, so we're going to have to take him just because we're more comfortable with his offense and defensive scheme. Even though, yes, we are more comfortable underneath the 3-4 defense, I just feel like offense wins games and draft champions, so we're going with Dan Quinn. And then for the very first round, we get a banger. We get Jeremy Shockey, Mike Singletary, and Marvin Harrison. Now, if I wasn't already a Patriots fan, I would pick Marvin Harrison, but he's burned us so many years, I have to go with Jeremy Shockey. And then in the second round, we get a left guard, a fullback, and a quarterback. Now, I would take the quarterback, but if you guys do know me or you guys do watch my previous videos, you guys do know that I love to run with the quarterback, so we're going to have to take the left guard there to beef up the offensive line. Very next round, it's kind of funny to say that, but we should have gone with Carson Wentz here, but we decided to go with John Brown so that way we can get the first receiver out there. Speed does also win games and draft champions. And then for the next round, we get another banger with the BCA promo, so we have to go with Golden Tate to try the card out. And now for the next round, we get gold on gold. Kirk Coleman, Adam Jones, and Sheldon Richardson. Well, let's beef up the defensive line, I guess, then, right? Ooh, Bruce Irvin. You gotta go with Bruce Irvin. Now, here's where it starts getting a little tricky. We do already have one linebacker we got in the very last round, but we do need another. At the same time, we do need to beef up the defensive line. And then for the next round, we get Marvin Jones, Brock Osweiler, and LeGarrette Blount. Obvious choice, get the running back off the board. Blount force trauma. And then for the next round, we get Adai, Still, and Jackson. We have to go with the safety here because we have no one deep, and I'm not trying to get burned deep the whole entire draft. So it is the wise choice to go with Adai. And then for the next round, we have to get a corner to get our secondary solidified. And then next round, we should have gotten Eli Manning, but I'm a little selfish here, and like I said, I'm a Patriots fan, so I'm not going with Eli Manning in a million years. Jeremy Maclin it is. And then for the 12th round, we get another BCA promo card in Wesley Woodyard. Oh, I really wish I didn't get CJ Mosley Color Rush, but let's get the secondary solidified. And then we get another gold round with Chris Baker, Monte Teo, and Berger. Oh, we should probably get the center here so that way we're not getting sacked the whole entire game and Geno Smith is not on his ass all game. And then for the very next round, we get Zachary Orr, Bradbury, and Poole. I really hope I did not just butcher that guy's name. But we're going to have to go with Orr, so that way we have three linebackers. And not only that, but three usering linebackers. And now for the 15th round. Oh, we get Lawrence Molloy, Von Bell, and Geno Atkins. Friday Night Draft Series. Oh, we should have gone with Lawrence Molloy here, but we're a little selfish. And we looked at Von Bell, and we're like, you know what? He's on our ultimate team as well. We should get him. We're more comfortable with him. But even though Lauren Molloy is a better player and always will be a better player, go Patriots, we're going with Von Bell here just because of the comfortability with the ultimate team. So please smash that like button if you like the draft. Please comment down below if you think I should have done anything differently. And please enjoy the gameplay. The team that we're rocking with here is going to be an all 80. Geno Smith at the quarterback. Golden Tate at receiver 1. Jeremy Maclin at receiver 2. And the defense looks mean as ever. Alright, let's get into a game. My opponent does start off an offense, and he does have that Odell Beckham Friday Night Draft Champion Series card. But he won't be throwing to that card anytime soon in this game. as you will see right here, he lines up in a three wide receiver set. Adrian Peterson in the backfield, Jeremy Shockey to the right, and he's going to send Odell Beckham deep on the very first play. But, like I said, get that out of here. We're not having it. And as we work our way to the very second play of the game, my opponent does try to give to Adrian Peterson, but as you can see here, it does not exactly work for him. And we're going to take that ball actually to the end zone for the very first score of the game on the second play of the game. Oh, let's go, Browns. Now as we transition into his very next possession, let's hope he doesn't try to throw it deep the whole entire time and give it to Adrian Peterson. Let's see if he tries Marvin Jones for a change or Robert Woods. Maybe that would be a smarter choice for him. Let's see what he does. And my opponent comes out now under center, bringing out his fullback. Corner strike? Nope, he's sending Odell Beckham deep again. But like I said, get that out of here. We are not having any of that. And on the second play of the drive, my opponent shows up on a three wide receiver set to the right with Jeremy Shockey to the right and Adrian Peterson as well to the right. He motions Odell Beckham to the right. And my opponent kept trying to do that with Odell Beckham, with motioning him, putting him in the backfield, any way to get his playmaker the ball, which is understandable. It's draft champions. You draft Odell Beckham, you're going to try to throw it to him as he picks up 9 there. All right, now 3rd and 1. My opponent showed me the very same look he did last time, except for this time he's going to motion Adrian Peterson over to the right, as well as he's going to send everyone on deep streaks, and he's going to send Adrian Peterson on a little slant route, which we did not pick up. Good play by him. That was a great play with Adrian Peterson, but it's not going to happen for long. Like you can hear, cue the music. My opponent lines up in a four-verge type of base set where he sends everyone deep, and just watch. And we get the user pick just barely tiptoe on the sideline. Now after that crazy user pick, we can finally get on offense for the first time today. Already up 7-0 as we dump it off to Golden Tate here, pick up 13. Very good job running the route by Golden Tate, even though it's a simple little drag route. Alright, 1st and 10 again. We line up in the 3 wide receiver set to the very left. We line up with Jeremy Shockey to the right, and we hand it off to LeGarrette Blount as we just barely missed the truck. Oh, that could have gone for 30 or 40 yards, guys. As you could tell here, we run a little bit of no huddle knowing that. And cue the music again as we are going to score here. What a crazy run out of the catch by John Brown as we get a little cocky here, but no need to worry, guys. We're up 13-0 as this guy trots onto the field with his third possession on offense with 0 points. God, this guy needs to get on the board quick if he wants to have any chance of winning this game. Well, there's a start, but we stopped that real quick. Odell Beckham out of the backfield getting the ball, but no, sir, 3rd down. As my opponent comes out in the same formation he has the whole entire game, we're going to try to watch for underneath route as well as go for the middle route, as he's going to try to get the first down, and he does with Jeremy Shockey. Good play by him. As my opponent runs no huddle to try to throw me off, which is understandable. You would like to throw your opponent off after getting a good first down. Try to see if he's running the same defense. But again, he tries to throw it deep, and you're just not going to get one, bud. I'm sorry to tell you that. As he comes out in the same formation he has the whole entire game, 3 wide receivers to the left, Jeremy Shockey on the line to the right, Adrian Peterson lined up to the right, and he's going to try to throw it deep again, but Odell Beckham is just not going to get it. We should have gotten a pick with Von Bell hitting him right in the helmet. But still, nonetheless, 3rd down. He switches up his formation, 3 wide receiver set, this time with the fullback in the backfield as well as Adrian Peterson, and it's a screen pass, but we're all over that. 4th down. As he goes back to his bread and butter with the 3 wide receivers to the left as well as Jeremy Shockey and Adrian Peterson to the right. As he tries Marvin Jones deep, but double coverage, and get that out of here. We're going to get the ball back at the 39. Come on, man. We are just starting to have some fun. Okay, EST for life. Woo! 40 motherfucking days, I hustle 40 nights. I got 40 deep behind me, ain't a motherfucking night. 40 swishes, 40 bitches, what's a motherfucking right? Shut it down, EST, we shut it down. All them bitches know it's